Exactly Ferris Bueller on his day off, is he? His family can't afford garden rooms for the pond, so they make their son sit there instead. Those are the golden days of It's a Knockout, isn't it? Here's another use for a beanbag. They should have had these two boys on Grease is the Word. Amazing choreography, amazing pajamas. Well, Samantha, what do you think?
I thought you was amazing.
Enough excitement. You have a sit down.